Purdue president takes pride in writing his own speeches. Purdue president Mitch Daniels will be featured in part two of the Exponents End of the Year podcast, coming Friday. Purdue president Mitch Daniels prepares only two big presentations ahead of time. They happen to be his open letter, distributed to all Purdue affiliates on the 1st of January, and the commencement address he delivers to the graduating students of each college in May. Other speeches might involve varying amounts of preparation, but Daniels says he doesn't write them out beforehand. He uses his speaking skills to carry each presentation. Daniels gives special treatment to the two mentioned above because of their importance, he said Wednesday. In fact, he does his best to prepare them months in advance. He prefers to have the first draft of his open letter done by Thanksgiving break and the first draft of his commencement address finished by Christmas. This gives him a month and a half to review the open letter and about 4 months for the graduation speech. Being able to make slight changes is important, but Daniels also noted that's the one time during the year when he doesn't have 50 other things on his mind to take care of. He said he's still busy during that time, of course, but there's a bit more of a break for him to sit down and write. As such, he set the same goals for his preparation of his 2018 pair. In the meantime, the 2017 open letter is available on our website. Daniels' commencement address is coming up, with graduation a little more than 2 weeks away. The theme for this year's speech, humility.